Hi, my name is Juha Kuusama, and this is my concept video for the Hackaday contest showing my low-cost pick-and-place machine. This machine is my almost completed third prototype. The design is very similar that you would find on light-duty CNC machines. One stepper motor moves the bar back and forth, and another motor moves the gantry left and right on the bar. These use CT2 precision belts. At the gantry, the pickup head moves up and down using a threaded shaft stepper motor. You can only really see the shaft here. The needle rotates using this small stepper motor. It's spring-loaded and a limit switch is used in probing functions. The vacuum is switched on and off by a solenoid valve up here. An essential part of the machine is the visual alignment. There are two cameras. There's one on the gantry, looking down, and another looking up in this hole. The software is written in C#. The workflow and functions are optimized for prototype building. The whole design will be open sourced with detailed instruction. Of course, the real point of open source is to enable others to have their own machine. So, as you can see, I can offer a complete parts kit very soon. The price will be approximately $1,500. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos and store open announcements.